I have a feeling that it would be worthless to vote in a third party, because I have the feeling that the globalists would somehow talk the third party into the third party members into having pictures taken of them with bananas up their butts. Like, apparently the globalists have with GOP members. And that's the only reason I can think of why that idiot in the White House gets away with it. You know, I think the globalists must either pay off the GOP or have pictures of each GOP member with a banana up his butt. Bye.